Bayonetta.
What is up, motherfuckers? Blazee here, bringing you some Bayonetta 2 demo gameplay. I haven't got the game yet. I'm going to get it definitely real soon. Because I had the first one on 360. This one. Had this. Haven't finished yet. I literally haven't played it for a while because I couldn't get past this one level, so I gave up. But now, the second one's been out for a while, so I thought I need to play that again and definitely finish it before I do that. So, Bayonetta 2 is Wii U exclusive, so I can't wait. This is just a demo of it. It's really fun. Like, I love the whole Devil May Cry kind of style games. It's just hack and slash, and you just fucking cause chaos everywhere. You don't know what the fuck's going on. So sick. People have been saying it's one of the best games I ever made, blah, blah, blah. And it's really fun and enjoyable. But Nintendo always do focus on, like, gameplay over, like, graphics and stuff, which I do appreciate more. So, obviously people argue it's not that good. But I think it's fucking sick. So, the game's just over the top and crazy. So I'll do some live comms. I'm sorry this isn't a live com, if you were expecting that. But, yeah, when I get the game, I'll definitely do some live comms of that. So, so it's quite late. I'm fucking tired of shit. But, Bayonetta 2, getting soon. Do a live com of that. And, yeah, let's play it. I'm out. Bang, bang, down. It's my desire going for mine.
That was quick. Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open? It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then.
One for pets who don't listen to their masters.